This is Digital One for After Effects Motion Graphics Series. My name is Neela and today I going to show very interesting intro. So let's ready to know how to make it inside After Effects. Welcome this brand new After Effects tutorial. And today's video I wanna show you really simple but cool looking YouTube opener, which is you can use YouTube video as intro or promo opener, something like that. And it's really simple, easy to create, so whether any plugin. I am using After Effects CS6 version 2016, but most of the technique can be used all the version. Okay, here I am inside After Effects, when I am create new composition, and always I am using same setting 1920 to 1080p, and 30 frame per second. Just follow this step. Create a new rounded rectangle shape layer. Let's go to rectangle path 1 and unlink the size and change the size 350 and 250. And roundness value put something 60. I am using stock value 7, you can use as your choice. Just change this red color and fill opacity 0%. You can add brimstroke and follow this step. Add keyframe just like this. This keyframe make easy, shortcut key F9 key press.
Thank you.
During this tutorial, pause, rewind, and ask questions. Subscribe now and don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks for watching.